When love and hate cross that thin line and live together, how do you call that feeling? When you take a 7-year-old child from his mother, when you hate that child for saying you're not his mother, when you're not his mother, beat him at any opportunity with anything you lay hands on, when you slap him so hard he couldn't cry, even tears don't flow when he does, when you make a child sleep on empty stomach for a wrong he did, when you give the boy a temper pour full of urine to drink, and you work to ensure he drinks everything in the kuraba to the last drop, when you bend his arm with a heated iron, make him chew raw pepper and salt, now utobe nkuta every week because the boy mani bubu, this called child abuse. Now was that abuse, child? And I'll share the tears I harbored all these years. I never told anyone how I got that scar on my face, why I tried to run away from home on many occasions. Why do tears taste so salty? Written to impose by Perry Jackson. Because we are fighting the same war. Societal thoughts.
Yeah, oh. Yeah, oh. Yeah, oh. My feet are racing, but my steps don't move. My blood keeps pumping, but my heart don't breathe. The flames are burning, but the fire stays cold. If love is a flame, then ours went cold.
The cold flame
is cold and it's cold
and it's cold.
Cold flames,
cold,
cold flames,
cold flames,
cold flames.
Ooh,
cold flames.
Yeah.
I know you think I'm a freak because I freak out when you touch me. But you don't know the shock I suffered when I was 9, when my breasts were no bigger than tangerines. Though I was blessed with a figure like mama's, blame it on that uncle who made the cares out of that blessing. When he touched, when he grabbed, when he told me to shut up, when I was afraid and shaken, when he fondled, when he pushed himself on me, when he slapped me when I resisted, when nobody was home to hear me cry, when he spread my legs not just that once, she yo ne asu was what mama said. When she saw my attitude towards people change from welcoming to hostile, so I stomached all those tears alone. When he showed me you care, I remember that fever that gave me my first shiver. He made me cold and humiliated. Now old, I still walk with my head down. My mind keeps still as swifting, hating on a past so mean, yet I can't take back.
My feet are racing, but my steps don't move. My blood keeps pumping, but my heart don't breathe. The flames are burning, but the fire stays cold. If love is a flame, then ours went cold.
The cold flames,
it's cold and it's cold
and it's cold.
Cold flames,
cold,
cold flames.
Cold flames,
ooh,
cold flames.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's hard to enjoy the moment.
We kiss with our eyes open.
Paranoia.
Can't sleep at night, scared of the darkness.
Dread beats in my ears. I close myself to the world. Listening to Tupac, Me Against the World.
Researching shades on my eyes, I am hiding my tears, singing Fergie's Big Girls Don't Cry, wishing I was that big girl.
And also,
it's easy to say get over it, but it's not easy to get over something that lasted over a time, left you as car you see in the mirror every morning.
It's hard to speak to anyone about these things, though speaking is the only way to freedom. When you speak, you have shown some of your pain. Freedom is speech.
I wish I knew this earlier. I would have told Mama my ordeal. Freedom is speech indeed.
After the dark clouds comes a bright day. Freedom comes after slavery. Freedom is speech. Speech is freedom.
Yeah, 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 yeah.